Hello, I am Dr. B.V. Rao of Bushra Clinic and the owner of the websites qmedicaldoubts.blogspot.in and drswadwamedicaldoubts.in. In these videos, I am providing basic knowledge about the general diseases. For the knowledge of the general people and for basic knowledge for medicals. Today I am going to discuss about the morning sickness, that is the vomitings during pregnancy. Whatever may be the reason, many pregnant ladies suffer with the vomiting in some time of pregnancy. At the same time, the rest of the pregnant women won't have. Exact cause is not known. Thought to be due to hormonal changes. These are usually mild. May last for 1 to 4 hours at some time of the day, usually in the morning. May be present between the 9th to 16th week. In some, it may be continuous, called hyperemesis gravidarum, which may cause dehydration, loss of weight, and deficiency symptoms to the, to the mother and the child. Causes, maybe one or some of the below mentioned causes. If you have a history of motion sickness, they may have these vomitings. If blood relatives had a history of morning sickness, they could get it. In case of first pregnancy, due to the fear of the pregnancy and carrying, they may get the vomitings. If the baby is female, if twins are present, if there is a history of migraine, if a history of vomiting while using combined contraceptive pills, they can have the vomitings due to the hormonal action. If one have anxiety or stress, they can have it. Obesity, less aged pregnant can have these vomitings. Other causes of vomiting during pregnancy: stomach pain, high fever, headache, jaundice, dehydration due to other causes. Investigations. In mild cases, routine tests may be sufficient. In case of hyperemesis gravidarum, ketone in the urine is to be performed. Personal care. The empty stomach is expected to cause the nausea, so small bouts of food is to be taken many times. Some may prefer to advise to have ginger containing foods or ginger tablets. Cold food is preferred than hot food. Avoiding triggers like some sort of foods, smell or stress. Taking small quantity of water several times. Stress causes nausea worst, so rest is very much necessary. Acupressure. Pressure at P6, that is wrist, is helpful to the sickness of pregnancy. OTC medicines should be avoided. Treatment. Unless the symptoms are severe, treatment may not be necessary. Most doctors prefer to give promethazine and cyclozine as they are pregnancy category. In severe cases, fluids may be necessary. That's all about the morning sickness. And in the next video, I'll discuss about some other diseases. Thank you.